well today. It's day three, but I'm gonna be doing something different today. We're headed up north on a nice trip, beautiful scenery, a couple of days of drinking, camping in an RV with my buddy here, Jeff. So it should be a good time, and I got a lot of footage to share with you guys, and we're gonna continue this trip and this vlog, you know, keep it going.
All I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. I hate the beach, but I stand in California with my toes in the sand. Use the sleeves of my sweater. Let's have an adventure.
So, what's up, guys? We're still on our way to Minden. We're just gonna stop by, get some food, you know, check out what's in town. Where are we at right now? Mostar Street and Main Street. Stouffville. So we got all this here. We're gonna check it out, what it's like inside. And yeah, should be good. I got some whiskey today. We're gonna get turned. This is just a little sample of what's to come. All right. Just got a Green Hornet, booster juice. About to get some grub.
Head in the clouds, but my gravity centered. Touch my neck, and I'll touch yours. You and those little high waisted shorts. Oh, she knows what I think about, and what I think about. One love, two mouths, one love, one house. No shirt, no blouse, just us, you find out. Nothing that we don't want to tell you about, no. So far away, the goosebumps start to raise. The minute that my left hand meets your waist, and then I watch your face. Put my finger on your tongue, cause you love the taste. Yeah, and these hearts adore everyone, the other beats hard as fall.
I got a feeling, party every day. Tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Man, that would've been perfect if we bought great.
Fucking extra crammed, I guess.
Brewskis. Brewskis with the bros. Chilling.
I gotta do the peace sign every time.
Peace sign. What is this? Yo. Kronenbourg 1664. You guys gotta try this. This is my first time trying this beer, and it's really smooth.
The double brew.
A little hints of apricot, a little hints of some fruit in there. But cheers, apricot. Guys. Cheers.
Cheers. Fucking go. Let me record that shit.
Oh, the double?
Yeah.
There you go.
All right, this is the double.
The double.
The double. Yeah, dude. Look at that. Oh,
wow.
Got a bit of fruit with a bit of
McDouble. McLovin.
Bro, the quality looks insane in that, dude.
Nice.
Oh, fuck.
You caught me on fire.
Yeah. I mean, it just stings a little bit. Are you feeling it now? Yeah, he just ate a whole jalapeno.
Good.
I almost finished mine. I mean, remember, they always start with a jalapeno and they work their way up. I'm still eating mine.
I knew the best way to do it was just get it over with.
These are pussy peppers. These are pussy peppers, man. This is nothing. I've had hotter. The banana's gonna cool you off?
Mm-hmm. But you can do it.
Oh, man. Come on, man. You guys gotta step your game up, jalapenos. You gotta step your game up. You gotta step your game up, jalapeno. I just wish mine didn't have so much seeds.
Crunching.
You have balls of steel for doing that. Yeah.
It was only hot until after I finished it. When I was eating it, it wasn't bad. Now that I'm done.
I feel like I just
what
licked a fucking.
It's eaten up.
Maybe a banana.
What did you lick?
Hot red piece of steel.
Hot red piece of steel.
It's like potassium.
But you know what? At least.
I'm good. I told you I'd do it.
At least the burn is distracting me from my leg burn. I have a burn up here now. So it's like.
What burn takes priority?
Yeah.
How do you burn your leg?
on the exhaust of the quad.
Did you just burn it?
Oh, maybe it's not a good idea. I rub my eyes. That would be stupid.
I gotta ask Kevin, do you know anything about hitches?
What?
Like fucking a hitch that I put on my.
Alright, so on the ATV. My leg doesn't get burned again. Nice view. Literally a whole trail back here.
Yeah. I can keep going.
Yeah. Trail. What's up?
Woo!
Cheers.
Where are they going?
Say what up. Say what up to the stream. Having a good time? Jeez, peace. There, yeah, that's probably what he's talking about.
These are high intense trails.
Oh yeah, no, high intense trails I definitely want to avoid for now, you know. I just looking at them, it looks fucked, you know. Yeah, how's it going? Back here, eh? Yeah. out here. Going down shallow. Okay. Woo! Here we go. Back at it. Woo, back at it. Inside the camper, me and my buddy, camping trip in Minden, cooling, having a blast, and yeah, a lot of drinking, a lot of, I'm a little bit tired because I went to Belg, and it was fun, man. Like, I got some good footage, and I hope you guys enjoy the footage and everything I've captured, so stay tuned. Want some pussy? Hey, we want some pussy. Woo! Minden Hills. Dude, we chilling, we vibing, we vlogging, bro. Look at these houses. What? These houses are good. What is this? Is this a little voodoo doll? What the fuck is this? Bro, we chilling. Bro, the sun is out. It's beautiful.
Yeah, wait, get me drinking water.
Yeah? You drinking water? Oh, shit.
Okay.
Shit. Damn. You drinking like it's alcohol. And we already went to the beer store. And we already bought alcohol. And I got this little... I got this. This is what I'm drinking right now. Crest Super Alcohol 10%. 10% alcohol. This is a German beer. This is strong as fuck. And what the fuck is this?
Whose car is this?
Fire off.
It's his.
Whose car is this? Where are we? Where are we? Are we there yet? Dude, where's my car? Oh, man. I don't even know. It's good. I'm just saying shit. Anyways.
Is that in the
road,
bro?
Is that a
car? Fucking Tachi.
No.
Itachi!
No, but we're passing by.
That's it. We're in the Genjutsu. We're fucked.
We in the ghetto. We in the ghetto. Ratatata, we in the ghetto. Okay, where's Kawartha? I swear Kawartha was on the same road.
What if Itachi was fucking
Because, like, last time we were here in Minden, We stopped at Kawartha Dairies and their ice cream was amazing.
Yeah, it's coming up on the
And it's one of the best things when you come to Minden. You can't miss out on Kawartha Dairies. Because it is amazing
like,
shit.
Dude, I
good shit.
Came back into the fridge and to come tell
yeah,
us.
Man.
Did you say bulletproof?
Dude.
You want a heart?
I was like, bro, I could have went for day three velvet. I was like, fuck it, dude. I'm going to come camping. I'm going to go RV.
Like,
oh, it's right here. So when you guys come to Minden, check out this. Check out this. Kawartha Dairy right here in Minden, Ontario.
Oh, yeah, here we are. Oh, yeah.
And the lineup is huge.
Dude, I'm back
the ice
to my
cream
childhood.
Is good.
Yeah, yeah.
That's where the shrimp
amazing.
Yeah. Where the shrimp? I know where you brought them.
Dude, where's
I'll eat one.
Dude,
I'll
where's the party? Oh, the party's down here. We're going.
No, one of you brought them.
Nope. I brought LSD.
Oh.
What? You missed it.
I always miss it.
No, I know. I always do the same shit. You gotta follow the fucking barrier.
That thing is fucking, like, hidden.
Holy fuck.
Oh my
god. Let's go, boys! Let's go, boys! Woo!
So.
Nah, I know what you mean. But the water is amazing.
This is like a fucking hidden spot. Just water.
This is a hidden gem.
Yo, shout out to all the followers. We're about to get wet.
Locals only.
Yeah, locals only.
If you're a bitch, type wet.
Wet, wet, wet. Yeah. Comment wet. Comment wet.
Yo, we definitely
gonna
turn
Quincy. What?
I'm gonna roll up with the. Woo! Let's go.
What's up, everybody?
You going for a swim? You going for a little swim? Swimmy swim?
A little swimmy swim?
Wow, a little swimmy swim. A big swimmy swim. Swim. This is a big jump from here. Well, let's see.
I don't know how deep it is. Come up here, you'll see. All right, here, Jeff. Let me walk in. I'll go in the water for you.
No, don't. It's like fucking ankle breaker in there.
What? Well, that's where I'm going to walk in. I'm not going to jump.
No, that's what I'm saying. You're
someone's got to start it off.
Drugs.
I've got a ton of them. I've got a ton of them. I've got a ton of them. Dude, if you probably pop an M right now, you'd probably
Does
be like.
Want some of this?
I do want some of that actually. You want to swap? Because I know you like the Crest beer. It didn't. It
finish that.
Huh?
You'll finish.
Takes,
it. No, don't worry. You'll finish. It.
Vodka water. Guys, try that.
The best way is
most smoothest alcohol. You wouldn't even suspect there's alcohol in this shit. Vodka water. Blueberry.
That's the best way. It's
true. Alright.
Oh yeah, it's deep.
Yeah, it's deep over there.
You're definitely good, bro. Just don't go.
Just piss in the water. I would do the same.
That's some bullshit.
That's some ratchetness. Nah. Just make the water more yellow.
Yeah, I'm good, but go far.
The further you go, better. Like, don't bail quick. If you swing out, then you're good.
Woo! Dude, that's what I did. I did the same thing. I didn't even get a good grip on it. And then I fucking... You have to let go. It's the only way. It's the only way. It's the only way. You have to let go. Let go. Go into the light. Jeff, go into the light. Jeff, go into the light. Bro. Bro, yeah. It's just funny. Yo.
Oh, it made me dizzy as fuck.
Jeff, you could just kick up and swim, man. You got this. Yeah, there you go.
You just gotta get it over.
Dude, I can't even float in the water. I don't even know how the fuck I can float.
Oh, yeah,
look at my
current's real.
Dude, I'm a. I got a couple pounds over the couple months of COVID, you know. But like.
No one else is gonna have this.
Is there no more broken glass like last time?
Nah, there's none.
Remember that? The other ones?
Oh, yeah. But how was that dive?
That was a good
shit.
It's a good dive.
Nope. Really?
It was a good dive. Had to get some of this shit. This should be killing me out here, bro. These mosquitoes are killing me out here. Oh my gosh. We're still in Minden. Stopped at Jug City. And just went for a swim in the water, bro. It was brutal. Went on the rope swing. And I did not get a firm grip on that shit, but these mosquitoes are devouring my skin right now. And I gotta spray this all over to keep them off. Woo! Woo! Oh, what'd you get? Ice cream?
Bear shit.
Bear shit, eh? Woo!
And then we're gonna flip, mm-hmm. or we're gonna drink and then flip, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Okay, so who's starting off?
All right, ready?
Ole, 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 ole,
ole, ole, ole, let's get fucked up.
I can't. Oh.
Oh, you got
How
it.
How little did you fucking put in there?
Flip it, flip it, flip it, flip it. Keep going, keep going. You gotta keep going. Then it's her. Come on, Kev.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
All right, well. It's, not okay. It's not as easy as looks, but it's a fun game.
I'm really trying right now. I'm trying my best.
It's all about the finger, bro. It's all about the finger.
Look at the wrists. Well, come on, here, man. Action.
Fuck.
Oh, shit.
There you go.
There you go.
Thank you.
Nice.
You got it, bro.
Got it. I got the hang of it. I got the hang of it.
Okay, I got the hang of it.
That was a warm-up round. We're doing another round.
So they took the first point. They took the first point.
Yeah.
Ole, 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 ole.
Let's get fucked up.
Was it sudden
or? Oh. Go. Come on, Kev. Oh, oh nicely done. <bro. laughs>
Let's fucking go.
You go.
Woo! I'm getting the hang of it, bro. I'm getting the hang of it. I'm getting the hang of it. Here we go. You got it.
So are we wagering on winners and losers?
Oh,
we're taking bets. Who won that last one?
I cannot drink this.
We won.
Much water.
We won.
Yeah, we got that. We got that.
Nice. Big dub for the boys.
Big dub for the boys.
Ole, 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 ole.
Flip cop. Let's get fucked up.
Like I was over there.
Oh, no team spirit here, folks.
I was laughing.
Yes.
Okay. Put that shit, bro. Put that shit. Come on, you got it.
Fuck it up, Kevin, or don't. Don't choke. Don't choke.
Whoa, hey.
Got it, bro.
Woo! I got it again. Let's go.
Come on, go.
Fun.
Hey, we got it. We got it. We got it. We got it. Boys up. City boys up. City boys up.
Okay,
T-Dot.
Okay, go get more people.
All right, all right.
Turned up right now, man.
drinking, doing everything, rolling out. Fucking wild out here. I'm about to go see some knob.
Look at that. What's this? Yo, 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 what's up? Say what up to the vlog, say what up to the vlog. Where are we at right now? We in Rolling Loud, Toronto, first time. Yeah, you already know what it is, man.
Yo,
let's go! Woo! Yeah. Turn it up. Nav is performing right now. I'm missing out, but I'm gonna go check it out. Ski mask is on too.
Holy shit. Too much shit, bro. Fucking go. Music festivals, this is a first. Mans are out here eating cereal and milk, fam. Like, no cap. They're actually in here eating cereal and sitting down and eating it. I've never seen that before. Bowl of cereal, $5 for a bowl of cereal and milk. Natural Plus, Loud Pebbles.
She had a dance song.
there's two numbers, bitch. Three fingers in the air, main bitch. On my side, sick. Pull up in the corner, Minnesota. Yo, Jesus with the four years old, walking down the wall. Any time, any place, any hood, they stay. That's such a brain. We come from poverty, man, we ain't have no thing. There's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name. Them killers rockin' me, little nigga, don't get banged. Cause they'll do that job for me while I hop on the plane. I still want a bad bitch. Gang, we pop out at your party. I'm with the gang, and it's gon' be a robbery. So tuck your chain, I'm a killer, but I'm sorry. But I can change when you're aiming for your body. Shots in your brain. We come from poverty, man, we ain't have no thing. There's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name.
Holy shit, how do I get up here? How am I gonna get down?
Fucking burning. Hey, dude,